Well, things are moving at warp speed, and it's quite confusing. We thought the statement from Mayor Cranley an hour ago that we told you about would clear everything up about Black status. However, just minutes ago, we spoke with Black on the phone and received an email from him saying he has not made any final decisions whatsoever. He tells us it's not true that he has agreed in principle to resign as outlined in the mayor's statement, but he says there's obviously a matter at hand right now, and obviously it has to be dealt with. Now, this would be making it understandable for the average citizen who's thoroughly confused right now. Listen.
There's an awful lot of swirling going around about the mayor trying to oust you. What's your stance right now? What's the status?
I have no comment at this time. Thank you.
I spent the day tracking down leads as multiple sources, including Councilmember Wendell Young, said the mayor was preparing a document of concerns to share with Black to try and get him to resign.
He's compiling a list of all the transgressions that Harry Black has been involved in. He's going to bring that to council and get us to go along with him to dismiss the manager.
I asked Black about that.
There's been a lot of talk about him trying to put a list together of supposed transgressions that you've made, whatever. What do you know about that?
I have no comments on any of this at this time. Thank you.
Within the past hour, Cranley broke his silence with a statement reading in part, "Over the last 3.5 years, it has been my pleasure to work collaboratively with Mr. Black in our efforts to stabilize the city's financing, including the passage of 3 structurally balanced budgets." Legally, the mayor could not fire Black. Instead, it would take the votes of 5 council members to remove him from his city hall office. And in the ongoing chaos, elected officials told me, the issue is drawing attention away from crucial city business.
Absolutely. There's so many things that we have to address, so many important issues that affect our city, and having to take the time and the energy to address these things when they shouldn't be does take away from the things that have to happen in our city.